Hello, everybody. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Levin. Somebody clap for us. Hello, Miss Nichols.
It's a
beautiful sweater you've got on.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, we just want to take a minute to say thank you, everybody, for being here this afternoon, for all your hard work this semester, and for all the great acts that we're going to see in the show today. We also wanted to thank everybody for making the beautiful garland that you see behind us. That's an example of community, just like what we're doing today is an example of school community.
Hey, can we also give a big shout out to all of the Odd Squad members down here, up there, for helping set all this up? Awesome job. And a big thanks to Ms. Bazan and all the teachers with the swag bucks and all the amazing prizes. All right.
So we mentioned the garland back there, and some kids had some really important and powerful words, and we just wanted to share a few of those with you to help kick today off as a reminder of what this is really all about and why we're all here. So Ms. Nichols, can you just share a few of those?
I would love to. Are we ready?
We're ready.
All right. Don't judge people if you don't know them. Everyone has a story. Help others when they are struggling, because everybody has a story. Hey, sit by somebody different and give them a compliment. Nice way to make the day a little bit better. And this is a great one. I am simply thankful for being alive.
We're thankful you're here. We're thankful for all the acts we've got today. Enjoy a great show. Let's be a good audience. And please welcome your MCs, Joe Heiser.
Let's give it up. Let's give it up.
Peter Ale.
Reflect on my reflection, and I ask myself the question, what's the right direction to go? I don't know. Am I a man, or am I a Muppet?
I'm a Muppet.
If I'm a Muppet, then I'm a very manly Muppet.
Very manly Muppet.
Am I a Muppet?
Muppet.
Or am I a man?
Am I a man?
If I'm a man, that makes me a Muppet of a man.
A Muppet of a man.
I look into these eyes, and I don't recognize the one I see inside. It's time for me to decide. Am I a man, or am I a Muppet?
Am I a Muppet?
If I'm a Muppet, well, I'm a very manly Muppet.
Very manly Muppet.
Am I a Muppet, or am I a man?
Am I a man?
If I'm a man, that makes me a Muppet of a man.
Here I go again. I'm always running out of time. I think I've made up my mind. Now I understand who I am. I'm a man.
Agreed. was truly touched too. But let's get going with the real show. I'm Mia, and this is Joe and Peter.
All right. Up first, we got Courtney Gatto. Oh, wait. First, we have to announce winners of prizes. Those raffle tickets, those swag raffle tickets you've been putting in. We have winners for you. The first two, Donut Man Miss Bazan, the 3-foot tube of gumballs. Freddie Fritz is the winner. After we finish the talent show, you will pick up your prize over there. At the end of the talent show, you will pick up your prize over there. Donated by Mrs. Clark, the Starbucks Cup $5 gift card. There's three of them. Lauren Sahey, Hannah Nygaard, and Ava Papaliabedi. Your prizes will be available after the talent show. They're on the tables over there after the talent show. Up first, we have Courtney Gatto dancing.
Never really felt bad about it. As we drank deep from the light, 'cause I felt melting magnets, babe. The second I saw you through half shut eyes, smoke and sunset off Mulholland. He was talking, I was wondering about you and that girl. Is she your girlfriend? Face from heaven, bet the world she don't know. Pretty girls don't know things that I know. Walk my way, I'll share the things that you won't. Uh-oh, dancing past the point of no return. Let go, we can free ourselves of all we've learned. I love the secret language that we're speaking. Say it to me, let's embrace the point of no return. Let's embrace the point of no return. Never really thought we would make it, but we've had a record summer. Can't turn it down. Oh, now I don't wanna see the end begin. Smoke and sunset off Mulholland. He was talking, I was wondering about you and that girl. Is she your girlfriend? Face from heaven, bet the world she don't know. Pretty girls don't know the things that I know. Walk my way, I'll share the things that she won't. Uh-oh, dancing past the point of no return. Let go, we can free ourselves of all we've learned. I love the secret language that we're speaking. Say it to me, let's embrace the point of no return. Let's embrace the point of no return.
Thank you. We have more winners. Donated by Miss Bazan. Two discount coupon cards. One by Grace Rindy. Donated by Miss Wagner. Two pans of cookie bars. One by Connor Aubey and Carly Chandler. Donated by Miss Clark. One free large pizza from Papa Murphy's. Donated by one by Justin Herman.
All right, up next we have Isabella Jansen and Joanna Waldner singing.
Romance, like Eminem and Dr. Dre. If I loved you more, I might be gay. And when I'm feeling down, you know just what to say. You're my homie.
Homie.
Yeah, you know me.
Know me.
And if you ever need a wingman, I'll let any girl blow me off. Cause you're more important than the rest. I confess, I'm a mess when I'm not hanging with my BFF. You know it's true, you my male boo.
Male
so
boo.
Sing the chorus with me if you're feeling the same way too.
All right. Next we have, donated by Ms. Gerlach, Buffalo Wild Wings gift card, won by Josh Langer. A case of Mountain Dew and cup, donated by Ms. Pliska, Kodiak Wanta. A 1 week parking pass for space number 52, donated by Ms. Burnett, Henrik Bach.
Up next, we have Alex Elsner and Mitch Bex doing a beatboxing battle.
Gracias. Turn my gain up a little bit. Can I get a oomph to my sound? There we go.
Round one, fight. Pester pinks a prong are poor than ever. Power after power, brick is never over.
Remix, work it hard, make. Book it, start up, make it, set up, whips us to pick up, pong up, pour them, serve up, power, set up, power. Drop.
I am Superman.
Thank you guys, that was awesome. We have five winners to announce now. Two winners.
The giant candy bar donated by Miss Gerlach. The winner is Ben Bex.
Woo!
And donated by the school, the front of the lunch line pass for 1 week is won by Ben SJ.
Oh! Woo! Next up, we have Devin Lobby and Josh Fearing singing Androgynous by The Replacements. There is a PowerPoint to go along with this.
Dick, he's wearing a skirt. Here comes Jane, you know she's sporting a chain. Same hair, revolution, same build, evolution. Tomorrow, who's gonna fuss? And they love each other so androgynous. Closer than they know, love each other so androgynous. Don't get him wrong, don't get him mad. He might be a father, but he sure ain't a dad. And she don't need advice that's in at her. She's happy the way she looks, she's happy with her gender. And they love each other so androgynous, closer than they know, love each other so. Androgynous, mirror image, see no damage, see no evil at all. Cupid dolls and urine stalls will be left at the way they're left at now. Boy and something meets girl, they both look the same, they're overjoyed in this world. Same hair, revolution, unisex evolution. Tomorrow, who's gonna fuss? And tomorrow, Dick is wearing pants, tomorrow, Janie's wearing a dress. Future outcast, and they don't last. And today, the people dress the way that they please, the way they try to do in the last centuries, and they love each other so. Androgynous, closer than they know, love each other so. Androgynous.
Thank you guys, that was awesome. We have more winners, Peter. Donated by Miss Bazan. A lunch with Miss Bazan. Maddie Dimio, you get that. And this next one, I'm really sad I didn't win it. I put literally 5 swag bucks in this bag. Donated by Mr. McGrath. The half-hour study session with Mr. McGrath for finals. Ben SJ, you're the big winner.
I wish I won that one too, Joe. Up next, we have Nora Bredell playing a Bach cello suite, one movement.
Enjoy. Thank you.
You know, before we continue, guys, I have a question for Joe.
Yeah. What is it, Peter?
Why are there so many songs about rainbows?
And what's on the other side?
More Muppets, Peter, seriously? I don't know, but I can tell you who our next prize winners are. So, donated by Miss Wagner, a crocheted owl and headphones, won by Giselle Rio Bravo. Donated by Miss Thompson, Culver's Shake every Monday in January at lunch, Megan Broom. Donated by Miss Bachenhauer, $15 iTunes gift card goes to Brittany DeChambeau. Next up, we have Kirsten Torres singing Who Says by Selena Gomez.
Here's
All right, all right, all right. We got more winners. Donated by Mr. Tui. $15 Chipotle gift card goes to Cade Werwinski. Donated by Ben SJ. The giant jar of quenched gum goes to Sam Week. Donated by Miss Ness. The 5-pound container of Twizzlers goes to Grace Rindy.
Up next, we have Joe Lazo Guar doing a dubstep dancing. right, time to announce some more prizes. Donated by Miss Ness, the 3-pound bag of peanut M&Ms is won by Drew Larson. Donated by Miss McCassie, the Kurskin Game and M&Ms is won by Hannah Nygaard. And the 3 free bowls of noodles donated by Morgan Richter is Justin Quist.
And up next, When I Was Your Man by Bruno Mars, sung by Susie Vanderblumen. All right, guys, we have, you guessed it, more prizes. Donated by Johnny McLaughlin, a $15 Fandango gift card, won by Connor Glasspinner. Donated by McCoskey, Parking spot 79, Natalie Liebeck.
All right. Thank you, Peter. Just a quick reminder, everybody, that it takes a lot of courage to stand up here in front of your classmates, and not everybody is a practiced performer. For some of these people, it's the first time. Thank you. But
he's a stud.
At this time, we'd like to invite one of our own high school's a cappella groups up. Pitch, please. They will be singing Candy Cane Lane. Thank you, Pitch, please. We got some big prizes right now, Mia. These are huge. I'm talking huge. The athletic department has donated, with correspondence with Subway, the Fantastic Athletic Pass and 4 free 6-inch subs. There are 2 winners of this. Quentin Bovary and Matt Shackett. Donated by the Literacy Action Committee, the committee that brought you Spartan Reads, a snuggle up and read blank basket, books, blanket, and hot chocolate, won by Bella Zier.
Up next, we have Taylor Vinn singing Stitches.
Quit calling you my lover, move on. You watch me bleed until I can't breathe, shaking, falling onto my knees. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches, tripping over myself, aching, begging you to come help. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches, just like a moth drawn to a flame. I don't know, I couldn't sense the pain. your bitter heart cold to the touch. Now I'm gonna reap what I sow. I'm left seeing red on my own. Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make it out alive if I quit calling you my lover. Move on. You watch me bleed until I can't breathe, aching, falling onto my knees. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches, tripping over myself, aching, begging you to come help. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches. A needle and a thread, gotta get you out of my head. Needle and a thread, gonna wind up dead. Needle and a thread, gotta get you out of my head. Needle and a thread, gonna wind up dead. Needle and a thread, gotta get you out of my head. Needle and a thread, gonna wind up dead. Needle and a thread, gotta get you out of my head. Get you out of my head. You watch me.
Excellent performance, Tay.
Whoa, Peter, that was my line. Your lines are in green, remember?
Hey, cut me a break. It's not easy being green.
For our next prizes, lunch of your choice donated by Ms. Ginther is Elizabeth Klumplian. And the winner of the pan of red velvet brownies with buttercream frosted donated by Ms. Gradian is Megan Reese.
Up next, we have another gatto, Kayla.
You know what they say about those gattos, Peter? You just gotta have more of them.
Of the blame if you want me to, but you know that there is no innocent one in this game for two. I go and then you go out and spill the truth. Can we both say the words and forget this? Yeah, is it too late now to say sorry? 'Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Oh, is it too late now to say sorry?
All right, we have some more winners. Donated by Miss Burnett, a $10 Starbucks gift card, Salahuddin Syed, and an MHS donated by the MHS Library, a $25 gift card to Amazon, Kenzie Beam.
Woo! Up next, we have Manami Dineen singing.
All I am is a man. I want the world in my hands. I hate the beach, but I stand in California with my toes in the sand. Use the sleeves of my sweater. Let's have an adventure. Head in the clouds where my gravity's centered. Touch my neck and I'll touch yours. You in those little high-waisted shorts. So she knows what I think about. I want to think about one love, two mouths, one love, one house. No shirt, no blouse, just us to find out. Nothing that I really want to tell you about, no, cause it's too cold for you here and now. So let me hold both your hands in the holes of my sweater. May just take your breath away. I don't mind if it's not much to say. Sometimes the silence guides minds move to a place so far away. The goosebumps start to race the minute that my left hand meets your waist. Then I watch your face, put my finger on your tongue cause you love the taste, yeah. These hearts adore everyone that ever beats hardest for. Inside this place is warm, outside it starts to pour. Coming down, one love, two mouths, one love, one house. No shirt, no blouse, just us to find out. Nothing I really want to tell you about. No, 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 cause it's too cold for you. And now, so let me hold both your hands in the holes of my sweater. Cold for you here. And now, so let me hold both your hands in the holes of my sweater.
Donated by Swan and Decker, the Marvel Carnage mug and Snickers bar, won by Joanna Waldner. Donated by Drew Larson, the 4 free 1-hour jump passes to Rock and Jump, won by Nolan Splinter. Yeah!
Up next, we have a staff lip-sync conference. Oh, lip-sync contest.
Rumor has it this will rival those of Rob Cook and Caleb Summers.
Correct! Watch me, nae nae.
Why me do it?
Now watch me whip,
kill it.
Watch me, nae nae.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me, nae nae.
Can you do
now
it?
Now watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me.
Point, ladies and gentlemen, on point.
Let's get a quick applause poll there. Who thought the Miss Wagner's team won? All right, all right. Who thought that the Bakers won? That's pretty convincing. I think Miss Wagner's team took it.
We have one prize to announce. The winner of the Sephora cosmetic bag donated by Ms. Decker is Nicole Shuffle.
Up next, we have Molly McCauley doing Reverie by Debussy on piano.
Thank you.
Great job, Molly. We have more winners for you. Donated by Miss Thorson. Badger hat, finger tattoos, and candy. Allie East, those are yours. Donated by Miss Brunner. Parking spot number 93 for 1 week only. Dylan Bartuska, that spot is yours.
Up next, we have Almost Is Never Enough by Ariana Grande, sung by Brooke Anderson.
To blame it all on life. Maybe we just weren't right, but that's a lie, and that's a lie, and we can deny it as much as we want, but in time our feelings will show.
Our next act is fresh off his latest role as Animal in the ABC's The Muppets,
Brandon Becker!
Thank you, Brevin. All right, well, Kittens Mittens is getting set up here. I'm going to read through as many of the prizes we have left as possible. So, donated by Miss Nichols, two movie tickets to the Palace Cinema with a giant Reese's, Joseph LGA. Donated by Miss Booth, a selfie stick with built-in shutter button and headphones, Morgan Richter. Donated by, again by Miss Booth, a Whammo squishy sand with three-piece tool set. That is property of Ian Potter. Donated by Rachel Miller, $15 gift certificate to Spartan Pizza. Morgan Richter, again, that's yours. And without further ado, here is Kittens Mittens.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing the bushels of fun. That's the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chiming, jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square in the frosty air. What a bright time, it's the bright time to rock the night away. Jingle Bell time is a swell time to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and mingle in a jingling beat. That's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime in, jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square in the frosty air.
What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and mingle in a jingling beat. That's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell rock. Yeah!
Thank you, gentlemen. All right. Our final act of the day is Sammy Cantu Vasquez. There he is. More winners, though, first. Michelle donated a $20 gift card to Forever 21. Drew Larson, that is yours. Rock and Roll has donated a Rock and Roll shirt, bottle, and $5 gift card. That goes to Chase Irwin. Rachel Miller donated a $10 gift card to Coldstone. That goes to Emma Linneberry. Bowling Party for 5 people, free shoes, 2 games each. Devin Lee. Prom Package, 2 tickets to prom, $50 Waypoint gift card. Jake Cypher. Docking Station and Headphones, Joanna Waldner. All right. What?
We'll do that.
All right, Sammy.
I hope you like the strong tides. I'm on my way. It's gonna be crazy. Been lost in time on you tonight. I've been waiting too damn long. Can't wait to make you love me. I'm so ready, so get into me. I'm committed to perform with you.
I love you, what you in for?
And we gon' stretch it out to the limit and have you like.
Hello? Okay, one more thing before we leave. Staff, the winner of the mini fridge is Miss
Thompson. Sorry, Miss McGrath. Have a great winter break. Woo! We will see you guys in the new year.
Yeah.
If you want a prize, your prize is located in the back corner.
Line up alphabetically.
Pick up your prizes before you leave.